Are you planning to migrate to a more peaceful country? Or maybe you have decided to take a vacation and head to a place where you can relax and get off all the stress and tension in your head. Here are 10 most peaceful countries that you might want to include in your checklist. Iceland. In the current years, Iceland became a hotspot for tourism for a good reason. It has great outdoors, a spectacular landscape with glaciers, mountains, and volcanoes. But if its scenery does not convince you to stay full time, perhaps its stability will, because for the last 6 years, Iceland is regarded as the most peaceful place worldwide. Denmark. Denmark is not only a serene and stunning country, but also one of the happiest places worldwide. This is according to an annual ranking of the World Happiness Report, which is published by United Nations Sustainable Development Solutions Network, and a certain dose of happiness never hurts. New Zealand. A laid-back kind of life is what you will find in New Zealand. This island is brimming with mountains, forests, beaches, fjords, lakes, and rivers, so how can you manage not to relax in this place? Also, it ranks high in its security, and it is low on current international and domestic conflict. Austria. Need to escape to the hustle and bustle of the big city and want to feel the green meadows and beautiful mountains, Austria is the place. But if you are the city person type, Austria has got it too. For 7 straight years, Austria's capital Vienna has been rated as a top city on Mercer's Quality of Life Index, which means personal freedom and political stability is never short here. Portugal. With a decreased rate in violent demonstrations along with its low rating of political stability, Portugal climbed 6 places for the Global Peace Index. This country also has picturesque coasting stretching almost 500 miles. With a moderate climate, its capital Lisbon is among the sunniest cities in the Europe with about 2,806 hours of sunlight per year. Switzerland. There is a rationale for the term being Switzerland. With regard to neutrality, this nation is among the lowest rank all over the world for ongoing international and domestic conflict. Apart from that, its largest beautiful city Zurich is ranking second worldwide, generally for its quality of living and also its personal safety as stated in Mercer. Czech Republic. The militarization of the Czech Republic ranks second lowest all over the world, as stated by the GPI. In September 2016, this country's unemployment rate was the lowest in European Union. Its capital Prague is rich with cultural attraction and full of stunning historic architecture. Canada. Planning to migrate to Canada may probably not a bad one. Apart from it being higher on Global Peace Index than America, in which Canada is 95th, it has good family policies and the rate of its firearm homicide is lower. Slovenia. This country of vast forests and mountains has a low crime rate and it ranks low also from terrorism and political violence, which makes this a peaceful place to stay. Japan. If the beautiful pagodas and cherry blossom do not appeal to you, this might do. As stated by the World Health Organization, the life expectancy all over the world is highest in Japan with 83.7 years. In addition to that, Japan is second worldwide for advances in technology on Bloomberg's Innovation Index. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked this video. Please like and subscribe my channel for more beautiful and amazing videos.